Assalamu alaikum brothers, all the brothers welcome to our class. As you guys already know, you know, this is our industrial control class, you know, and this is like online class, and inshallah, you know, we will try our best to conduct it in a best way. We have arranged the like board also. We have arranged this, all the things, necessary things. So if you guys are have any question, anything, you can ask. So inshallah, we will try our best to make it as smooth as possible. Any brother has any question, he is welcome to ask the question. At any time you can ask the question. You can send me mail. Lot of brothers, approximately every brother, he has my mail. Irfan, IRFAN, Irfan underscore m at jac.edu.sa. You can send me mail. You can ask the question. You can ask me for meeting. We can make a meeting on Blackboard. Whichever way you like, you can ask the question. So because the asking of the question is very necessary, it is the primary thing. So if we are not asking the question, maybe we are not understanding something. But when we are asked question, inshallah, we are understanding everything. Right, Shabab? So everybody is listening to me, Shabab? My voice is coming?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, it's clear.
Clear, okay, thank you very much. Any brother has any question about the subject?
Teacher?
Yes, brother.
Are we gonna able to see the class later on to reference, to go back to?
Yeah, maybe, I don't know. This is like you can say decided by the management, you know. So whatever the decision is there, inshallah, we'll do that, you know. And as long as the importance of our subject is there, I already explained, you know, in the lab, how much important is our subject. And you guys can understand that the industrial control, it is in our daily life, right, Shabab? Everywhere, from our home, from us, our daily life, our car, up to our professional life. Everywhere, industrial control is there. And on top of that, as long as we are working, as a, you know, you can say like, we are living, we are working, it will be there. So this is the importance of our subject. It is one of the subject you're gonna apply in your job every day. So whatever we are doing in theory, whatever we are doing in lab, inshallah, you're gonna apply it all the time in your daily life, in your professional life. So it is like a very important subject, one of the most important subject they are being taught in the degree program. Any brother has any question, Shabab? Okay, let's start with our chapter. Yes, yes, brother.
Will apply the slide in the Blackboard or what?
Yeah, this is very good question. I actually, you know, you can get these slides from Shams Copy Shop, right? I will also upload, but my suggestion, you take them from some brother from the last semester or previous semester. This is my suggestion. Why? Because that brother has noted a lot of things on the book, so they're gonna be very helping for you, you know. And you also take old class notes if possible, so that will be also helping you a lot, you know. Otherwise, you can take it from Shams Copy Shop. You get, brother, my point? Yes, brother, any other question?
Yeah, I get it.
Okay. Any other brother? Any question, Shabab? Please ask. If you have any question, please ask. Okay, Shabab, let's start. Our first chapter is Introduction to Process Control, right, Shabab? So we're going to discuss here what is process control and what are the main things for that? What does it mean, process control? So this is our simple diagram we have here. This is showing a plant. The plant is in the middle. We are getting raw material as an input. What is raw material, Shabab? What is raw material in Arabic?
Maad al kham.
Maal kham. Very good. So we get the raw material in the plant, right? It can be chemical plant, it can be petrochemical plant, any type of plant, and we get the output of the plant is what? Desired product. Desired mean what? Desired mean the product we want. It is the product we want. For example, everybody knows the benzene 95, right? So benzene 95 we are getting from a plant. We give the raw material and output of the plant is what? Benzene 95. So benzene 95 plant will give benzene 95. Benzene 91 plant will give benzene 91. So this is a desired output. So every plant must have a desired output, the desired product, the product, that's what we want. Right, Shabab? The product is taking raw material and giving the output. What is inside the plant, Shabab? Lot of things are there, like reactors, heat exchanger, pumps, tanks, distillation columns, etc. And we will discuss them all one by one as we go further and further. Now, come back to the plant. The plant is there. Input is coming as a raw material. That's what we say, maal kham. And output is going as a desired product, that whatever we want from the plant. Maybe benzene 91, maybe benzene 95, a lot of other things. We all know, alhamdulillah, in Jubail, a lot of types of plants are there. So whatever we want, we can get. Now, what are the factors that we need to take care when we are making a plant? You know, what are the things that are very necessary to take care when we are trying to make a plant? These are like a lot of things, actually, lot of things, but you can say five of them are very important, or main factors. Five of them are main factors we need to take care special. And actually all these factors, they are huge. They have big explanations, you know, but we're just gonna discuss a little bit and then we'll move further. The number one, economic factor, right? So obviously you are putting a plant as an individual and you need to know how much money will be needed and how much money I will get in return, right? So this is the economic factor. So you need to market your product. You want to sell your product in the market. You need to know what type of product you want to produce and how much it will give the return. Like, for example, you want to make a benzene 95 plant. It is very expensive, right? On the other hand, you want to make a bread plant, a khubus plant, that is comparatively less expensive. Right, Shabab? The second thing, product specification. So depending upon the economic factor, how much money you have, you can decide the product specification, which product you want. You want some refinery, you want some chemical plant, you want some petrochemical plant, or you want to make some simple things, you know. So the economic factor, how much money you can invest, is related with the product specification, like this. Then if you decided the product what you want to make, then operational constraints are there. So how much production you want, right, Shabab? So like, for example, if you want to make a benzene 95 plant, so you need how much? how much liter per day, 1 million liter, 2 million liter, and you're gonna sell it in the market. So all these things are interrelated. So if 1 million liter plant, that is smaller as compared to 2 million liter plant. So these are all interrelated things. After you decided the constraints, operational constraints, then the environment regulations come. So the government is putting the regulations for the environment. Can you let the gases go into the air? Can you let the like the material go, the gases go into the sea? A lot of other things, you know. So how you gonna deal with them? So the government is putting the regulation. Before you let the gases go out, you need to, for example, burn them. And I believe everybody has seen the lot of plants, there's a fire, there's a long flare, and at the end there is a fire. So because it is a government regulation, before you let the gas go into the air, you need to burn it. Then we come to the safety. So the safety include the safety of the people, the safety of the equipment of the plants, and the safety of material, raw material, and the product on the plant. So all these five important factors are there to make the plant work. And then we apply the raw material and we get the product, desired product as a output. So all these factors are being explained here one by one for all the brothers: safety, product specification, operational constraints, environmental regulations, economic factor. So all these are there. Any brother has any question, Shabab? Up to here, some question is there, Shabab?